entrepreneurs in Jamaica formed businesses, several of which not only survived but achieved growth and became successful before and after 1970. Since 1970, this was achieved in the face of recessionary conditions accompanied by political unrest, an unstable currency, capital flight, and a depreciating Jamaican dollar. For the entrepreneurs that succeeded, we ask the question, what made the difference?